with his teams, the two Canadian teams, men's and women's squads, not losing two in a row to the Men's World Cup, which is quite. And now it's White on the